Wiregrass. This is your golf captain speaking.
And this is not your golf captain speaking.
This is not your golf captain speaking. No name, no identity. I want to be golf captain. I want to be golf captain. Note to self, learn to play golf.
Golf captain. Golf captain. I really wish I hadn't started this whole golf captain thing. Heck, I haven't even been the golf captain for like the last 6 months. This is your golf captain speaking. And today's shout out goes to the one and only, the man with the plan, the person who's made this happen all year long, Mr. Casey Moron. That's it, right? Moron?
Moron.
Casey Moron.
And the other student shout out today goes to the class of 2019.
We'll miss you.
Mr. Ridgel is just my favorite teacher. I learn something new every single day. Like today we learned about the word. I wonder if that's on the test.
Hey yo, what's up, Mr. Ridgel?
Hey, Mr.
Ridgel.
Why are you late?
Are you late?
I'm not late. It just rang.
Hey, my car is all the way out here. I had to go with that.
What's up, man? Yeah.
What up, Mr. R?
What's up?
Is Mr. Ridgel a good teacher? Let's put it this way. Prior to coming in here, I hadn't seen Game of Thrones at all. Now I'm caught up to season 8, so best class ever.
It's upside down. I can't see it. It's right there.
My mom is texting me right now.
Pick me up at 2. No, 1:30. Sign me out early. Yeah, I gotta get signed up.
It helps your brain work faster.
All right, get me out early.
You can hit the door since you make us keep it locked.
I was on that late bus.
I got the homework right.
No, it's fine. I was talking to another teacher.
No, you got the homework.
It's creepy.
Huh?
That's creepy.
You can get up early.
Yeah, I know. But it was in my face. The door was closed in my face.
You start the lesson today. All right, today's assignment, you're going to have to write good 3 good diets and 2 bad diets. And it's due at the end of class.
I'm not getting that.
There's somebody at the door.
Here's my son.
Girlfriend, what's up?
Late.
Yes, I do. And might I say, you look mighty handsome today. And Mrs. Ridgel did a great job dressing you.
We should do those.
Yeah.
Didn't you quit? Like, did we retire like 2 years ago?
Yeah, but these passes are good for 4 years and I'm a senior.
No. No, they're not.
What?
Yeah.
That's it. I'm going.
You're going to be late.
Hi, honey. How are you?
Excuse me, I have an important question.
Yeah.
Did you watch Game of Thrones last night?
Oh my gosh.
Shut up, Melissa! I'm watching it right
no!
now!
No
spoilers!
Hey, didn't that one guy die?
My boy Dinklage is on right now, not you.
So you're gonna put this up. You have to wait till.
What? No!
He already finished his work.
Look, right here, 2 bad diets.
Look, no.
There's 3 bad diets on that desk.
I'm not worried about it. You should just give me 0.
Hey, Jared, let me get something.
I think so? Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you got the homework?
It's not for you.
No, you didn't.
Hey, Mr. Ridgel, I'm supposed to be released. Basketball's got a picture in the front of the gym.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, it's an email.
Sure?
Yeah, he's sending it. I gotta go.
There was an SRA in the email they sent.
Email.
Yeah.
We're all getting pictures.
All right, go.
All right.
I just remembered I'm the one taking that picture. Sorry.
Oh my God,
sorry. Totally forgot. newspaper. I have a newspaper, full time pass, all the time, every day. Yeah, just a second. I need them to hear this new song that just came out.
This is only going to take a second.
Guys, I'm trying to
sing
that song.
Oh my gosh, language.
It's all right. It's nothing.
Oh my gosh.
I didn't
even
finish.
Hey, Alexa.
I'm pretty sure
it's
Milkshake. Probably just
Milkshake. Lost it. Milkshake by Kelly's on Amazon Music.
What are we doing?
My milkshake brings on the horse of the yard.
Whoa. Why was I late to class? Well, I just wanted to look good today, and I wanted to take pictures in the bathroom because the lighting was on point, and it looks super natural.
No, I didn't make an appointment. I really need to see her right. Miss Billington! Miss Billington, can you see me?
Oh my
gosh. Miss Billington! Miss Billington!
Oh my gosh.
We're
here.
Hello.
Good.
Okay.
Hey, Miss Billington.
These kids, I'm telling you, they wait till the last freaking minute to get all of their work done. Don't they know in 14 days they can't complete economics online?
Many people think that when Christopher Columbus sailed the ocean blue, that he was some amazing guy. But in reality, he was actually a terrorist.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell.
Probably right before it's due.
Yeah.
You know? Like, yeah. Yeah. Well,
ran out of heat.
I'm pretty sure it's a presentation.
Oh. It's a paper.
We can still use that, though.
For what?
Like, as an excuse. Let's go.
Okay.
Where's your pass?
She didn't write one. She said we'd be fine.
Hello? Yeah, what's your name?
It doesn't matter. It's okay. We'll be there.
No, come back. Come back.
Well, we're back. We're going.
Hey.
I'm like, we're going.
Hey. Sheriff? Yo, back up. Back up. Oh, you guys are going to be in trouble. Hey, that's a referral. That's a referral. A referral.
Cynthia Hassett, do you know where I'm here today?
No. Why I'm here. For you to tell me.
Well, you're out of dress code.
My rips are at my knees.
I'm not talking about your rips. I'm talking about your shirt. I can see your shoulders, and that's out of dress code.
I can't see it.
Well, I can.
Who reported me?
It doesn't matter. I can't tell you that.
It was Calzone, wasn't it? God, I hate him.
Keep saying comments like that, and I'm going to give you that much attention. You have to sign this, and since this is your first one, you only get one day. But if you do this again, I'm going to write you a referral.
Fine.
Hey, Ms. Southworth. Mr. Calzone wanted to check your papers. Oh, okay.
What's Are up? You kidding me?
What's up?
Are you kidding me?
In the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.